December the 6th, 2011. They still scooping up the tar patties on the beach here in Pass Christian, Mississippi. You can clearly see they're picking them up and putting them in those little pouches, which each little pouch looks like is a quarter to halfway full. But they say they're not picking up any tar. No tar patties, no tar balls, no nothing. They're not finding anything. Well, they're doing something.